CONNX is basically a system for the last mile. That means that it gives the possibility to extend the ropeway from the final station to a system like a tram or metro system, and the passenger has not to change the vehicle, and CONNX is transporting the passenger then from the end station of the ropeway to the metro station directly. We are here in Hungary at the automotive test center in Salason, where we can run the vehicle with up to 12 meters per second and make braking tests, acceleration tests and other tests. The system is designed with mechanical steering, and to test it at a higher speed, we had to bring it to a stage that we have to run it autonomously. And with EFS, we found a good partner because they are experts in autonomous driving.
EFS comes from the service provider industry in the automotive part. Classically, we would provide software features for automotive. For us, the major challenge was that the CONNX system is not a classical vehicle for us, so it's basically a ropeway on wheels, and we had to implement our system with this, and also the high accuracy of the system was really a challenge for the system. So we always say Leandra helps to loose the tracks. Now we have the electrical steering instead of the mechanical one, and that enables us to move the vehicle completely freely on a test track like this, and enables us to do a lot more testing on the system as it is now.
The major challenges still lies in the passenger ride comfort. That's why we, when designing the better vehicle, we increase the wheelbase to make the vehicle a bit more stable, and also change the suspension system. So comparing the Alpha to Beta, there will be a significant improvement in the ride comfort. So now it's way more mature, it's way more robust, reliable. The system is more responsive, and we are able to control it more precisely. And also we managed to reduce the cost, which will all at the end benefit for the CONNX application. Since there is no driver on the vehicle, we had to introduce a lot of monitoring system and also some redundancy. We need to make sure that the motor runs safely, that there are not any unexpected behavior of the system. And this is what basically we are testing here, introducing some injection faults at full speed and then measuring how the system behaves. And so far everything is going according to plan.
So basically most steps of the development are already finished. So we have developed this coupling system from the ropeway system to the vehicle. We have tested the driving system, and we are now finishing the development here with these high-speed tests. And the next steps are to finish the certification and then find the first customer for an installation.